department himself actually responded to the video with the staff's perspective on the Dungeons update, which, although I disagreed with at the time, was a really good sign for things to come. Staff obviously were excited for the future of Dungeons, unlike myself. My expectations were shattered. Playing Dungeons became repetitive after just a few runs, when I came to realize that the update was all about killing mobs, solving the same four puzzles, and killing the boss at the end. The game mode was anemic, and was just a slightly less mind-numbing slayer. At the time, good loot was extremely rare, and not all that rewarding to get yourself as opposed to just buying from the auction. Because of this, from the start, I had a closed mindset when it came to dungeons. I would avoid them whenever I could, only—
Oh! What the fuck, Liu? What the fuck? On va enfin faire le Terminator, putain.